Good morning, children. Yes, children. Last class we have done the exercise 3.3. 4 bits we have done. Yes, children. Divisibility rules. 4 bits we have done. And I have asked you to practice also, and I have given some examples for homework also. Exercise bits for homework also. Now we'll see 5th bit. See the 5th bit, children. Write the smallest digit and the greatest digit in the blank space of each of the following numbers, so that the number formed is divisible by 3. He is asking, he has given a number and he is asking to check whether the number formed here is divisible by 3 or not. So what we have to do? Initially, we have to find out the number in this blank space. Isn't it, children? He has given some blank space. That is, we have to fill the number here by which the whole number with this number included is divisible by 3 or not. Yes, children. What are the divisibility rules for 3? What we have to do? We have to check whether some of the digits is divisible by 3 or not. Yes or no? What's the divisibility rule for 3, children? We have to check whether some of the numbers is divisible by 3 or not. Here, without this number, the sum of the digits is 6 plus 7 plus 2 plus 4, which gives us 19. Is 19 divisible by 3? No. So 19 is not divisible by 3. So what we have to do? First, we have to take the number as it is 3. As 19 is not divisible by 3, and as it is 3, we have to check the number by which is a multiple of 3, by which the number is a multiple of 3 which comes after 19. Like, we have 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Yes, children? So, we have to take the number by which this is a multiple of 3. Is 20 a multiple of 3? No. 21? Yes. So, as 21 is a multiple of 3, we have to take 21 as a multiple of 3 which comes after 19. Yes or no?
Yes.
So, this smallest number given is, we have to subtract 21, the number which we have taken, that is the multiple of 19 after, in the 3 table after 19, minus 19, which gives us 2. So, this 2 is the smallest number here, which is divisible by 3. And you have to find, see the question, you have to find the smallest number and the largest number, which is divisible by 3. The smallest number is the 2 here, which is formed when divisible by 3. Now, in the same number, we have got 2 here. Now we have to add 2 plus 3 plus 3, which gives us 8. And we have to check whether if we put 8 in the number here, is it divisible by 3 or not. What is the divisibility rule for 3? We have to add some of the digits. Now if you put 8 and see, 8 plus 6 plus 7 plus 2 plus 4, which gives us 27. Is 27 divisible by 3 or not? Yes, 27 is divisible by 3. So what is the smallest number we have got here? 2 is the smallest number. 8 is the largest number we have got. When these two numbers are fixed in this number, these numbers are divisible by 3. Understood now? Now, coming to the, I explained in the first bit, children, A bit, the second bit is for homework. Fifth one, B bit is for homework. Now coming to the sixth one. If you have any doubts, you can ask, children. Understood all of you? Next one is also same. Listen carefully. Write a digit in the blank space of each of the following numbers so that the number formed is divisible by 11. He is asking whether this number formed is divisible by 11 or not. You have to check this number with this blank space, that is the number to be filled here, is divisible by 11 or not. What's the divisibility rule for 11, children? What's the divisibility rule for 11? Yes. We have to add some of the digits at the odd places, some of the digits at the even places. When we do some of the digits at the odd places and the even places, and when we find the difference between the both, that is some of the different digits at the odd places and even places, we'll get some difference. If that difference is either 0 or if it is 11, then that number is divisible by 11. Yes or no? What's the divisibility for 11, children? We have to find some of the difference. If the difference is either 0, 11, or a multiple of 11, then
5, 10, 20.
Yes, children. So what is 4 and 4 are the common factors of 4 and 8 and
9.
Second one, BP is also for homework. Third one, find first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8. Till now we have been with common factors. Now he is asking us common multiples. What is asking children? Common multiples. Third one, 8. Third one, A will be asking common multiples. Common multiples of 6 and 8. The multiples of 6, 6, 12. Now, second bit is for more children. Same. We have to find like multiples of 12 and multiples of 18, and we have to find the common multiples. Now, fourth one. Write all the numbers less than 100, which are common multiples of 3 and 4. You have to write the, actually, fourth one should be typed. You have to write the multiples of 3 and 4. You have to write multiples of 3 and 4. Multiples you have to write. That's all.